Danny. Thank you, Roberto. I don't have to sleep in the rain anymore.
Yeah? What?
So what's our next move, Espada?
You got any ideas?
You're not listening! You're not listening!
Shut your mouth!
We have to hit Jose Tabaco.
Heard enough out of you, Singao.
You just gonna let this happen?
Long time coming, Danny.
Montero Justicia.
Stop!
Your brother's a traitor.
Si. And he'll spend the rest of his life making up for it. You ready to look in the mirror and admit your mistakes?
You first, Camila.
Fine. I voted for Castillo. I didn't want to, but Vivido was going to make us rich, wasn't it? Mierda, I doubted you. All of you. I blamed you for not being guerrillas. But Papa was right. To get faith, you gotta give it.
If you want Jose, you have to think big. He don't where it hurts. His tobacco fields.
We dried out already.
No, all of his fields at once. Draw his soldiers out, leave him open.
That's smart.
Well, lucky for us, Philly plans ahead. Me and the hero got you covered.
Good. We divide our forces. Targeted strikes, checkpoints, guard posts, everything. In and out. And then we hit that airbase hard. Now what the fuck are we still doing here? Dale.
Yaranos hasta el final, Roberto. Hasta el final.
Napalm Nino, Metal Bird, Hellfire, and the Hope of the West, all in one.
So you've flown this?
No, never. I'm afraid of heights. But I'll be the wind beneath your belly. Moral support while you rip Jose a new one. Oh, Hiro, Hiro. You're gonna need my soundtrack.
Philly magic, babe.
Oh, no, I'm gonna fly? Oh, no. I need to aim for the fields with yellow tarps.
Okay, Felix, let's see what you got.
Philly magic, baby.
Fucking Philly.
Guerrillas, you ready? I want to hear you.
Sanchez, ready.
Torres, I'm here.
Napalm Nino, all good up here.
Serrano, ready.
Ortega, let's fucking go.
We draw out Jose's forces and leave the airbase open. Then we hit him with everything we got. Let's kick some ass.
Okay. Nice and easy. Turn. Oh no. Ah, shit. Son of a... There. Okay, we're good. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Uh-oh. Please tell me you got some. No, you don't. Shit. SMG ammo, great.
Take that!
Hell yeah! Okay, that works too. Okay.
Almost done now. Here. Hell yes. That takes care of the Viviro. And you're next, Jose. Gotta get to that airfield.
Oh, that's so far away. All clear, huh? Okay.
A bendición.
Almost there. Where's our tiny head at?
One of our guerrillas said he spotted him in the control tower.
Okay. Head in there now. Not here.
Coño, you sure? Little come mierda could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
I'm not... God, I slid and fell. Shit, shit.
I'm going to take you somewhere special when this is over. The beautiful place of the Costa Verde.
Yep, what's up here? Thank you. going, huh?
$1 million if you kill her. $2 million.
You're on cigarettes. You couldn't find this out here.
And Don loves me. He'll send his army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this.
You see no Anton. Or your true Yaren friends.
You know. My papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleón el Pequeño.
Not like I remember it. Ale's gone. Again.
That's his choice.
And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yaren presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone. She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No, she would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion, for Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara, and in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead. Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.
Alright, so, inventory. Arsenal. Is that a machine gun or is that a rifle? That's it. I'll take that. Star. Fuck it. Some machine gun. Like machine gun, I'll take it. Snipers, we got shotguns, we got what? Compound bow, ooh. Grenade launcher, eh. Ooh, I'll take that. One star, two star, two star, three star, three star. Badge of honor, I'll take that. Damn sneeze. Two star, three star, three star. Okay. Rods. What's new? Barracuda? Got that too, okay. That's it. Collection. I got a rooster. Okay, we're missing stuff. Amigos, Chorizo and Guapo. Hmm. So, where can I teleport? Because we need to do this shit. So now we'll end this monster's life. Well, we can't do that yet, so... Guess I gotta go down here. Or I could go down here. But I haven't been down here yet, so... Fast travel here. Alright.
Danny, you and the work... You smell like a gaucho.
You taking a shower this year, Juan?
Who needs a shower when you've got the rain? Well done in Madrugada. This calls for a celebration. You should get yourself a nice Supremo.
Okay, let's acquire Juan's weapons. Let's purchase this. Alright, gonna have enough. Fuck.
Juan, I swear, you almost look happy.
I have my workshop and a revolution to win. What more could a guerrilla ask for?
Core chance complete, okay. Now what's over here? I'll collect that material. I'll collect this. I'll collect this. That. I'll take the charm. And with this, I'm gonna end this right here. Love, subscribe, share, and comment if you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next episode. Peace out, everybody.